female leader and entrepreneur is difficult. It is just a guess, but I think it is as difficult as being a male leader, or a black leader, or a white leader, or a young or an old leader. Because leading means enabling others, and that you can only do if you believe in and prove your own strength.
Being a female entrepreneur is empowering, tough, and kind of fun.
Being a founder is the best job. I'm privileged to be working on an idea that I'm passionate about, and that is making the world a better place. I love working with the rockstar team that my co-founders and I have grown together. Without a doubt, leading a young company through an unprecedented pandemic has been a great and unexpected challenge. The good thing is that as a health tech company, we are uniquely positioned and motivated to work through this pandemic despite the challenges.
My greatest challenge in my professional career usually was my own insecurity and doubt about my abilities. Is this a female threat? Maybe. But it also leads to great empathy, which makes you a good leader. A good habit of reflecting your own actions, which leads to progress. And it contributes to the really good feeling of success if you manage a challenge really well. So is it a threat? I don't think so.
My biggest professional challenge thus far was taking the chance to leave my patient at the bedside to become a nurse entrepreneur.
Empower yourself to take risks. You won't regret it.
My piece of advice for all young female entrepreneurs and leaders would be: trust in yourself, take risks, and maybe most importantly, surround yourself with people who value your contribution and support your vision.
One piece of advice I'd like to give young women today is that we all have imposter syndrome. Remember your strengths and your whys.
Happy International Women's Day to all of you. The female leaders and team colleagues, the moms, sisters, entrepreneurs, wives, best friends, daughters, and so on. This is your day to reflect on your achievements, the many, many hats you wear, and who you want to be.